condemning the twin bomb attacks at the office of United Committee Manipur UCM in Lampelpat on Thursday night. UCM, along with allied organizations, organized a sit-in protest in front of the committee's office on Friday. Speaking on the sidelines, UCM advisor Sapam Cha Dilip Mete strongly condemned the attacks while recounting that the committee's office had also faced an arson attack in the past. He urged all concerned not to repeat such acts in the future while demanding the persons responsible to clarify the reason behind the attacks. Such attacks are highly demotivating for all those working for the welfare of the state, he remarked, and urged the government to investigate the matter thoroughly.
What was the incident that happened yesterday, and what are you people demanding at the moment?
People are highly objected and strongly condemned the action taken yesterday. So, United Committee Manipur UCM is not only formed by a single organization, but it was formed historically in 2001. Due to that, I think in 2001, the peoples are gathered and with the consent of the people, this United Committee has formed. So long, UCM has been struggling against unwanted incidents and unwanted anything done by the government. So United Committee is stand for the people of Manipur. We strongly condemn such a heinous crime and such unwanted incident.
Now, earlier your office was burned down, and this time this bomb lobbying incident happened. So do you want any additional security, or what are the measures that you want?
No security measure has taken up in the earlier this. Office was burned down to ashes, and so many very precious documents are burned down, and we have lost the documents for the boundary pillar document and sport inquiry, and many other documents have been spoiled. So that yesterday it was from this bomb and blasting of this office is very, very condemnable.
Your designation, Tamo?
What?
Designation, Tamo?
Oh, advisor, UCM.